Hey everyone, welcome back again to this another tutorial. So today I'll be introducing to you another driver pack solution, but this one is only mobile phones driver pack. So here with me, I've already extracted it, so I'll be installing it, then I'll be showing you some of the drivers which have been embedded in this collection. So there are some of the amazing drivers which will help you if you need Adb drivers, Acer drivers, Alcatel, Apple, Asus, Blackberry, CAD, and other many drivers, including the Google Next drivers, and also if you have if you need HTC, Huawei, Intel, and many more. So first things first, I'll go ahead to install this driver pack solution. I'll double click on it, then I'll go ahead to run it. I'll run this pack of drivers.
Channel. For all software updates, both PC and mobile phones, either smart or feature ones, kindly subscribe and tap on the notification bell as never to miss any updates. Thank you.
Well, here we go. So I'll click next to follow the prompts. Then I'll click next and I'll proceed. If you need full installation, then if you choose full installation, these are some of the drivers which are shown here, like Acer, Alcatel, Apple drivers, Asus, Blackberry, all these ones, CAD, LG, Motorola, Mtk for China phones and clone phones, Nokia, Sony, Zte, and many other drivers. So when you select full installation, the pack will just install everything for you, as you can see here. So this is what I'll do. If you need the custom, then you can select whatever you feel like. For example, you can maybe uncheck the others. If you need for the ZTE alone, then you can also go ahead and do that. If you need for Samsung, you can go and do that by unchecking. You just uncheck whatever you feel like you don't need. For example, if you need Huawei, then you leave it checked. These are for Blackberry. If you need for Blackberry, Apple, Alcatel, depending on your choice. So you can go ahead to select one of the kind you need. So for example, I'll install the Mtk. For the Mtk, these are the common Chinese phones and the others. So I'll click on next, then I'll click on install, then it will go ahead to install these drivers. So you guys, if you've not subscribed to our channel, kindly do subscribe so that you don't miss out on a lot of videos, because we do upload a lot of content on our channel. So I think we are almost there. So the setup is not all that big, as in you're downloading or when you're installing, it doesn't take a lot of space. It's only 160 MB. Then you can go ahead, download and install these drivers, because they'll help you make a bridge between your PC then with your phone for easy communication, as in if you want to do flashing reprogramming or using NASP flash tool on your PC. So all as you can see here on this, it has shown you phone drivers have been copied to your computer drivers. Then we'll be installing the operating system now. So if you want to continue, you'll just click yes, then it will go ahead to install them. As you can see, the MediaTek cheapest legacy phones are being installed. So as you can see here, the installation is complete. So if you need to read all this one, then you can go ahead. If you need the Apple mobile device and iTunes backup guide, so it can also help you, as in downloading it for you, or if you want for more, you can go ahead to click and open and check all the others. Last thing, I'll just click on finish the installation process because it's done. Thank you for watching, guys. We meet in the next video. I'll let you enjoy these drivers. If you found this tutorial helpful, kindly drop a comment in the comment section down below. And if you've not subscribed to our channel, kindly subscribe and hit on the notification bell so that you don't miss out on all the latest updates on our channel. Thank you and bye.